Mary Electra Dolcie of Cedars passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Wednesday, December 20th, 2017, at 3 p.m. She was 57 years old. The funeral arrangements of the late Mary Electra Dolcie will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. Her body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlor, Calvary Road, Castries.